there are lots of vulnerabilities, and the energy prices, I think, I totally agree with the issue that Russia counted on this blackmailing us with the energy crisis, and Europe managed to find a solution, and this was not easy. And I just remember the discussions in April and May when, you know, there were all kind of proposals, but no one believed, probably, were most of the people would not believe that EU will manage to find a solution so quickly.